Guys, wait. Okay, guys. So we're back again with another video
and who is it here?
Bald ass.
Yeah, so we're back again with me and Bald ass. And as we can tell, we're doing some expectation versus reality. Right here, this guy is when you wake up, your expectation is just chilling there, right? But nope, it's this hairy ass kid just dying. We'll eat his cereal. And let's find another one, boys. We'll be right back. Okay, guys. So once again, we have another one. We're with this nice. How would you explain this guy over here on the left?
So right? That guy is clearly not bald. He clearly just shaved his head. He's not really.
There's literally hair. But if you guys want to go bald, right here on the right is what you're going to end up like.
Yeah.
We'll be right back with another. Okay, guys. So right here, you can see this nice little teddy bear napping with his tiny tomato things in his lettuce. But then, when you try and make it at home, what do you see there, Ty? It looks like a Rice Krispie. Like, literally, pieces of cheese taped down to an oversized frosted flake with eyeballs. What is this, guys? We'll be back with another epic fail of food. Okay, guys, this is probably a show that most of us watch. Good old SpongeBob. But Ty, how do you like that person right there on the right?
That's looking
pretty snazzy.
I like its detailed hair.
Yeah, it's just that is just some quality content, guys. But next we'll be doing some furniture. Yeah, some quality messed up reality versus expectation furniture. So guys, as you can see, this person's probably going to a nice hotel. It's looking pretty nice right there, don't you say, Ty?
Yeah.
So a nice bed, you know. And then when you get there, you see a nice shitty ass 1980s TV on a desk with a chair and the AC poking out of the wall. So when you walk by, your ass gets stuck on it. How would you feel if you went there, Ty? Would you like die?
I wasn't done yet.
Oh, that's just some rat decentness. But Ty, how would you like this nice this middle one, this reality here?
Quality hotel,
as Ty said. But you know, we'll see in a minute about that. Okay, guys, so we're back from ordering Tyler's hotel, and this is what happened when he came in.
Yep.
It was pretty snazzy because he said he loves the reality. So Ty, is that where you snuggling right down there at the bottom?
Yep.
Snuggling and you rolled down under the floor and just died on the floor?
Yeah.
Yep, well, let's see. I'd rather have an expectation hotel. So let's see what that would look like, guys. Well, guys, you know, nobody loves reality these days because they always turn off to be trash, as you have seen earlier in this video. But I chose expectations, Ty. You could have this nice luxury thing, or was yours better?
Yeah,
it looks like Ty's was better.
Yeah, mine was a better choice, because that's clearly something off of Wish.com.
Well, it's not, guys. And hopefully you learned your lesson here about quality and non-quality trashness in the world. See you next time, boys.